Work in process 12 covers the trip home. Back in our solar system now. Add in the planets with the same process as described in work in process 06.2. Thank you. Now, we'll set up the moon to pass from behind the Earth into our view. Drag and drop the moon into place and resize. Push the moon by the Z-axis behind the Earth layer. Right-click and remove object animation. At this frame, make the moon invisible. Move one frame and make the moon visible again. We still want it to be behind the Earth. Moving 5 frames forward, start moving the moon and enlarging the moon prop. Keep repeating the same process, 5 frames at a time, simulating the moon's orbit. At this point, you'll need to increase the Z-axis so that the moon is on top of the Earth layer.